What's going on, everybody? We are going to check out Zoo's brand new track with John the Blind called Monster. I've been a fan of Zoo ever since he did the collab with Skrillex called Working For It. It's an amazing track, sick collab. And so with this track with John the Blind, I'm kind of curious what direction they're going to go for. If they're going to go for kind of what John the Blind is known for, kind of that dark indie pop, or they're going to go more of that grittiness of Zoo's vocals and Zoo's production. So let's check it out.
I fell in love when you recognized my darkness. Made friends with all my monsters, and you still wanna stay. I fell in love when you recognized my darkness. Made friends with all my monsters, and you still wanna.
I love what they did with the intro. With his vocals, it's got like this kind of weird filter, kind of low detuned effect, and it's awesome. It's a really cool intro with that. Dude, I am liking this like UK garage breakdown beat. This is sick. This is fuck. I'm a big fan of UK garage. I just love the drums. It's very lively, makes you want to move as much. And this is sick. This is sick so far. Okay, I am digging those detuned synthesizers. It's really cool. I was not expecting that kind of that sound, that like it's almost a little more detuned. So, but it doesn't sound off. It doesn't sound awkward. Dude, this is sick. If there's one detail I can say that I really like, I love that his vocals are not, they don't sound too popish, you know, they don't sound right in your face. They're kind of, it almost sounds like they're in a room. And I just love that space of, like, you can imagine seeing him singing in a room, like almost in a steel closed in room. It's amazing mixing.
I fell in love when you recognize my darkness. Be friends with all my monsters. You still wanna stay. Now you got me in my deep down, in this life. Only thing I need now is you. Show me what it means to feel now, in this life. Only thing I need now is you. And I won't thank you. No, I don't think you know. Now you got me in my deep down, in this life. Only thing I need now is you.
I don't know if you guys can hear, there's just before the main synths hit in, there's kind of like this, like almost like a howl in the back. It's really cool. I'm just noticing right now that they add that little detail, and I think that's the sickest thing. Just as my producer mindset, I'm like, man, that's a cool effect to put in the background to kind of like, oh, it's almost like some ear candy that's there, and I love it.
Still wanna stay.
And you recognize my dark.
That sounds so beautiful at the end. it sounds so blissful. It was a good send-off at the end. I was reading comments before, even on Reddit and Instagram. A lot of people were kind of trashing it. You know, yeah, it's different from what you typically would hear a Zoo track, but what's really a typical Zoo track? Zoo just, you know, he's very versatile when it comes to his sound. And even getting John the Blind too, like if you listen to many of his tracks, they sound different. They don't sound all the same. And so I really like this, you know, especially has that UK garage, you know, breakbeat sound. I'm a big fan of that. So I just love the sound in all, and his vocals, both of them have amazing vocals. It's wonderful to kind of see that they can put that in one project. Honestly, like, this is a good track. This is a really good track. You know, I'm a big fan of all Zoo stuff and John the Blind. So you let me know in the comments below what you guys think, whether, you know, you prefer his old stuff or the new stuff. And before you guys go, I got a brand new track out right now called Chess Game with my good friend Uncle Simba. It's out now on all streaming platforms. You can go down on the link below and go check it out. Until then, I'll see you guys in the next one. This chess game.